easy go.
Hi, how are you today? The improved package has arrived. We're having it fitted in time for FP1. Have a look at the factory report.
Qualifying goals for this weekend.
Welcome to this afternoon's qualifying session here at Silverstone for the British Grand Prix. We'll be right back. all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Hamilton, Vettel and Valtteri Bottas.
Hi, Zemma here. Just wanted to let you know what the team are hoping for in the race.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ocon, Kimi Raikkonen, and Ricciardo, Perez, Verstappen, Magnussen, and a Haas. Sainz, Hülkenberg, Daniel Kvyat, and Palmer, Massa, Stroll, Stoffel Vandoorne, and Pascal Wehrlein, Ericsson, and Fernando Alonso starts from the back of the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
That we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix.
Obviously, I hope so, but you do have some other options if you're up for a new challenge. Let me just grab the door. I had a call from another team a few weeks ago. Well, things have moved on since then. These are the offers I've managed to put together for you. You don't have to do anything with them, but let me know what you think.